too, so that takes a little extra time.
Okay, you're live now.
All right. Mark, can we start?
So that takes a little extra time.
Yeah, Mayor, we're live.
Okay, good. Yeah. All right. So today is August 9th, 2022. The time is 6:32 p.m. and I'm going to order the Ballpark City Council virtual meeting. Chief Deputy City Clerk, do you mind doing a roll call?
Thank you, Mayor. And for the record, you opened the meeting at 6:32 and we're now conducting a roll call. Councilmember Avila?
Here.
Mayor Pro Tem Damian?
Here.
Mayor Estrada?
Here.
And we do not have Councilmember Garcia or Councilmember Hernandez.
All right, thank you for that. So at this moment, we will convene in a closed session. So we will come back once we are done with that business.
Yeah, public communications.
Oh, yes. So we'll go ahead and open up public communications. Chief Deputy City Clerk, is there anybody looking to speak?
No one submitted a request to speak.
Great. So at this moment, I will move to close public communication and we will convene in closed session.
Thank you.
We are still live.
All right. Do we have a quorum?
Yes, we do, Mayor.
All right. So, City Attorney, do we have anything to report out?
Sorry, Mayor. I just got put in as a panelist. Thank you. The City Council considered multiple items in closed session. They took no final action on any closed session items. Therefore, there's no reportable action. And that concludes my report.
Great. Thank you for that, City Attorney. At this moment, we are done with our official business for today. So I am going to go ahead and make a motion to adjourn. Can I get a second?
Second.
Any objections? If not, meeting is adjourned. Good night, everybody.
Good night, everyone.
Good night.
Good night.